I leave Austin?
Well, we can't worry about that right now. They need to get Rock to the hospital. And he's got a concussion, obviously.
This is a monster, ladies and gentlemen. 423 pounds. Rikishi is a damn human being that drove the car that almost ended Austin's career, and maybe worse.
Yeah, but he's also the same man who came out here in front of Austin and the world and said that his accomplice was The Rock. He said it was The Rock that hit Stone Cold Steve Austin in the head with that wrench, and that The Rock gave him his car keys to run over Austin with.
Rumor has it Rikishi has a broken nose.
I'm not one to say, but if what Rikishi said is true, Rock was the accomplice. Maybe Rock had what he deserved.
We have certainly seen a different side, a much more aggressive, mean-spirited side of Kurt Angle here tonight.
Well, he's nobody's whipping boy, and he's out to prove that.
Kurt Angle and Rikishi against Stone Cold, but no Rock. No Rock King.
Well, let me just say that the Warriors of Mike Magic from 3DO present WWE Survivor Series. Survivor Series will be live in just 2 weeks, Sunday, November 19th, from the Ice Palace in Tampa, Florida.
Great seats are still available for the Survivor Series, and King, it looks like this is going to be a...
Oh, Lord, hey, it's County, sir.
Okay, take good care of him, please. Hey, Rock, don't worry, they're going to fix you up. Don't worry about it, Rock. I'm going to get to the bottom of this thing.
There's going
to
be a handicap match.
Well, it's certainly not going to involve The Rock, I can tell you that. Look at the smile on Kurt's face. He is happy. He is one happy Olympic champion. And WWE champion.
Oh! Well, Mr. McMahon said earlier it's going to be a momentous night. And this is the ovation for the Texas Rattlesnake. He's looking into a den of iniquity here with Kurt Angle and with Rikishi with no partner.
There's no quitting Stone Cold Steve Austin, but he may be forced to quit at the hands of Kurt Angle and Rikishi.
King, you know as well as I do that Stone Cold will never, ever quit. He's stuck with a mud hole in the champion and wanted to walk it dry until Rikishi came from behind there.
Haven't he even put the brakes on Rikishi? Look at Austin. He is like a man possessed.
Stone Cold is relentless here. Supposed to be a tag team title matchup. But no Rock.
Here's Austin down now. You gotta get up. You gotta stay up, Stone Cold. Not good now.
Angle rolling outside. And now Angle back in. Referee Earl Hebner's got a hell of a challenge here because there's no partner for the Rattlesnake.
Oh!
Double clothesline.
Huge clothesline.
Stone Cold taking down the champion.
Yeah! Oh no! Whoa.
And a little blow on Kurt Angle.
Kurt! He just wanted to hurt these guys.
I can't believe Austin's in there against two men.
Well, nobody ever accused him of being a rocket scientist. He's got more brains than more guts than brains.
Austin looking for the stunner. Got shoved off right into the super kick of Rikishi. And now Kurt Angle having his way with the Rattlesnake.
I told you, Kirk's nobody's whipping boy, and he's going to prove it. Oh, no. No, look at him.
Oh, God. Well over 400 pounds. Right in the heart of the Rattlesnake. And now Kurt Angle continuing to stomp away at Stone Cold Steve Austin in Austin's home state of Texas.
And these fellow Texans are letting out the Austin chant.
King,
I don't know if that's going to help.
It's just a matter of time. It's just a matter of time before these two men, Rikishi and Kurt Angle, wear Austin down.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody there.
Rikishi inside out. I can't believe the way Stone Cold is fighting. He's in against the gold medal winning WWF champion in this 450-pound Rikishi, and he's still holding his own.
Uh-oh. On an angle. The waistlock. And off to a low blow. This has turned into nothing more than a handicap match. Two men versus the rattlesnake here in Houston.
Don't do it again. Oh.
Austin will fight as dirty as anybody in the business. And he's fighting.
Wait a minute.
Rikishi got. Austin and
Angle. Oh, my God. Rikishi got the sledgehammer.
Rikishi got the sledgehammer. For the love of God.
Hebner. Look at this.
Get some security out here.
Hebner.
Stone Cold is down. And Rikishi's coming to the ring with a damn sledgehammer.
Ring the bell. Hebner, look behind you.
My God. This is... Stone Cold. Right hand. Off to the right hand from Rikishi. And now Angle from behind.
Somebody get that sledgehammer out of the ring.
Damn sledgehammer lying in the ring, ominously. And then Austin taken back down by Angle and Rikishi. Rikishi propping himself back up.
Well, look at this. Look at Kurt Angle. This is a different Kurt Angle, isn't it?
Look at Rikishi. 400 pounds right in the gut of the rattlesnake. Well, right hands him.
He's got some help.
Here comes again.
Kurt Angle. Back.
Here comes Triple H.
Kurt, you got company.
Kurt Angle assaulted Triple H earlier tonight. Is Triple H here to take The Rock's place? Kurt Angle. Now, by God, we got a tag team match now.
Oh, yeah.
By God, we got a tag team match now. Deep in the heart of Texas.
Oh, don't use that sledgehammer on Kurt. He's an Olympic gold medalist.
Triple H has got the sledgehammer.
Kurt's a WWF champion.
Stone Cold's got Rikishi. And Rikishi. Knock to the apron with the right hand.
Run, Kurt, run.
Triple H standing guard. Oh, my God. Triple H just hit Austin with the face with a sledgehammer.
What is this?
What the hell is that? What the hell is that?
I'm in shock. I don't know. What are you doing?
Gabe didn't come out here to help Austin. Triple H is putting on a black glove.
Wait a minute.
What is that?
What does that mean?
No, they're not. In the head of a sledgehammer. And now the game assaulted. The Texas Rattlesnake.
Oh, my God, look at this. Get help. Come on, get out of there.
My God in heaven. Why is this happening? Triple H just beat the holy hell by the Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Austin must be headed for the sledgehammer. And why in the hell has...
Look at her.
Damn, Triple H just... The referee.
What is he doing? What's this about? What's it for?
What the hell is the meaning of this? Austin is helpless. Austin should hit the head of the sledgehammer. Why is the game attempting to this? And now Triple H giving Rikishi instructions. No, don't do it. He's falling. Right in Austin's heart. I swear to God, that'll stop your heart. Right here in Texas, Austin has been destroyed by the game. But why? Someone tell me why, damn it. Oh, what the hell is this?
Austin, your search, it's over. It's all over. Now you know, you dumb son of a bitch.
Oh my God!
What the hell did he mean by that?
It was Triple H! You think it was Triple H?
And Austin, it's Stone Cold's home state of Texas and the home of WrestleMania. Oh, Stone Cold has been destroyed. Has been left battered and bloody and hammered at the hands of the game and the sledgehammer.
Triple H, the accomplice!
Why, Triple H? You son of a bitch! Why? Tell me why!